BCLC and casinos in BC are open with robust measures that support the health and well-being of our players, employees, and communities. Before entering a casino in BC, players will see signage reminding them to maintain physical distance at all times and to stay home if they experience any COVID-19 related symptoms. Where physical distancing is not possible or where casino staff must interact with the players, physical barriers such as plexiglass are installed. Initially, upon reopening, players and staff will be required to wear a face covering. Hand sanitizing stations are available throughout the gaming floor for use during play. Enhanced sanitation and cleaning will occur throughout the day for high-touch areas, as well as gaming equipment such as chips and dice. To support physical distancing, table games, slot machines, and other equipment are spaced to allow at least 2 meters between people. Tables are limited to 4 or 5 players, and cards are handled by the dealer behind a plexiglass barrier. For most games, players are not allowed to touch the cards. For games where players can touch the cards, a new deck is used for each game. Poker will not be offered initially upon reopening. Some casinos may offer poker variant games that can be played with cards facing up. We will resume poker games when they can be offered in a safe and appropriate way. While things will feel different in this new normal, signage and staff will help players understand the changes. GameSense advisors are excited to return to casinos across BC and support our players with informed decision-making and positive play. GameSense Information Center changes support safe interactions between GameSense advisors and players. Many casino dining options are available. BCLC and Casinos BC have taken extra care to support a safe experience for guests and staff in our casinos. When you're ready to play, we'll be here.